Trayvon must have been up to something, or he shouldn't have looked so suspicious in that hoodie. Today I'm wearing a hoodie, a dual master's degree student who cares about race. All right, sure.